I deserve to know. Hold on, Dad. Hold on. I'll get you out.
No.
In a happy home. I was a king on the golden throne.
I'm gonna go get help.
No, son.
Those days are gone.
But I...
Now the memories on the wall.
Dad?
I hear the song.
No.
From the places where I was born.
Dad!
My home, these rocks are destroying everything in our path.
Take ease, friends. Our situation may seem dire, but we mustn't lose hope.
What are they? Where are they coming from?
I've been studying these rocks, and I think I discovered a vulnerability in their alchemical makeup.
Son, I told you, leave those rocks alone.
Yeah, I know. But something has to be done about them. I know the only solution.
Something needs to be done. In fact, I plan to travel to see the king this afternoon about this very matter.
Well, can I come with you?
Very well. You can travel with me.
Really?
Yes! Yes! Road trip! Varian and Dad going to see the king!
I will pack ham sandwiches.
Yes. In the meantime, stay away from those rocks.
Okay, but, what's our strategy?
I'm trying to get them to show the rocks to the king, but they just won't catch
them. Son, be here before I speak to the king.
Dad, I think I should go in there to help explain the scientific
point. Varian, children have no place in court.
But I'm not...
Facing quite the dilemma.
Oh?
Yes, it would appear this year's harvest has proven quite balanced. So much so that I hope there's more land to accommodate such crops.
Kieran,
I am pleased to hear how well Corona is doing.
Corona
will endure. You'll have to trust that I can handle this.